Hey there, America. How's it going? So, I brought my two favorite castmates here. We're gonna carve a pumpkin.
I'm a pumpkin carving expert. Seeing, like, Salvador Dali. Like, there's melting clocks. There's desert. There's pain.
Okay,
there's
okay.
Suffering.
What? That's a great idea. What about instead, scary face?
You just want to be able to see the eyes. The likeness is incredible.
Stella Kidd, ladies and gentlemen. I mean, I feel that that's
let's start chopping that
carbon copy. Okay, but just okay.
But you don't.
You want to just go lightly along the lines with the tool. So now you can cut through that with this little guy.
Okay.
Right, and that's just gonna pop right on up. I'm gonna step aside.
Okay.
I'm gonna let you guys do what you want to do with the pumpkins.
There you go.
Now move on.
Is there a way to fast forward this kind of thing in real life, like jump cut?
We could try. Here, ready?
Definitely not fast forward at all.
Yeah.
This is the thing about pumpkin carving.
Well,
it is a slow, methodical.
There he goes again.
You want to feel the pumpkin. You want to inhabit the pumpkin. You want to be the pumpkin. You want to carve it.
Oh, I definitely don't want to be the pumpkin.
Yeah,
he's got blades going into his head.
Real nice.
There you go.
Cranial screw top.
Sir.
Get a light source in there.
Okay. Whoop, whoop. Make sure you turn it in tight. There you go. That's
nice.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is our pleasure to present on this beautiful, happy Halloween, the Chicago Fire Brigade.